Right. Hello, you two. This one is about target practice. And if anything did happen, like zombie apocalypse, like the usual apocalypse stuff, then you need to be good at firing a gun. It's funny, like I've always been pretty good at a gun, as you'll see in a minute. As you can see, you got a little jar there, bottle there, can, that's bottles, and I'm just going to show you what I can do. Now, it's pretty far away, I don't know, I'm not very good with distances, but I'm sure you can just judge how far it is from me. Like, out with the kids today, learning how to shoot. At that age now where they want to do stuff like that. Phil, come here, bud. Come here. Come on. Over there. Up there. Up there. So, hold out a bit more, please. Thank you. Alright, so what I'm going to do first, I'm going to hit the green bottle, it's up there.
What else do you want? Don't get me fine.
One out of one.
Just to reload.
Right. Let's do now. I'm hit the little jars now. The one just under the green bottle. It's just there. Two out of two.
Yeah, get on here.
Time to reload.
Good.
Now I need the little jar there. It's just full of water.
Out of three.
I'll go for the smash, huh? Just use a little bottle just up there, and that's the end of the bottle, the round bit. It's going to be a clear good shot. Thought for. That's the last one now. I'm going to go for the little bottle under the glass bottle under the green bottle. And I'm going to go for the smash. Hit. I just see a smash that, so I'm gonna do now, I'm just gonna finish it up now. quite boring, just to reload like, but there we go. And I go for smash again. The bottle, the glass bottle and leaf green bottle. This time it's coming off. Oh. Did it there, but it didn't bloody come off. But that's five. How many shots was that?
That was six.
That was six out of six. That's pretty good. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.